He's one of the most underrated attackers in the Premier League, but James Maddison's Madders lifestyle makes him one of the craziest sports personalities ever seen. From his early life at Coventry to his steamy romance, luxurious properties, net worth, holiday adventures, social media shenanigans, this is James Maddison's lifestyle. James Daniel Maddison was born on the 23rd of November 1996 in Coventry, West Midlands, to a middle-class family. Maddison's parents, Una and Gary, raised him and his little brother in a home just a two-minute drive away from the Allen Higgs Center, which is home to Coventry Academy. As a result, it didn't take long for young Maddison to be interested in the game that he was exposed to as a baby. His household were Manchester United fans, and Maddison had Cristiano Ronaldo as his idol. Young Maddie attended the Richard Lee Primary School, but his parents had him enrolled as a pre-academy student. During those pre-academy days, Maddison was able to get a solid football foundation. He then got enrolled into the Coventry Academy at 9, being the smallest kid to pass the trials. He climbed up the ranks until he was promoted to the senior team in 2013. The Englishman didn't make his debut until August 2014. 3 months later, he signed his first professional contract with the club. The player spent the next two seasons with Coventry in League One, making a total of 42 appearances before sealing a move to the Championship side, Norwich City, for an undisclosed fee. He was then loaned to the Scottish Premiership club Aberdeen for the first part of the 2016-17 season. After a short loan spell, Maddison completed the rest of the season with Norwich. Maddison's second season with the club was his breakout year. The midfielder, who is now an assured starter, scored 15 goals in 49 appearances all season and won the Norwich City's Player of the Season award at the end of the campaign. As is the norm in football, the big boys came knocking, and Maddison agreed to a 5-year contract with Leicester City for a fee reported to be around £20 million in June 2018. Now playing in the Premier League, Maddison's career couldn't have gotten any better. In his 5 seasons with the club, he featured in almost every league game and scored a whopping 55 goals in 203 appearances across all competitions. He played a prominent role in helping the Foxes win the FA Cup and Community Shield during his time there, but with the Foxes relegated to the Championship, Maddison jumped ship and signed with Tottenham Hotspur to remain in the Premier League. The North London club paid £40 million plus add-ons for his services. On the international scene, Maddison made his national team debut in November 2019 following his impressive performances at Leicester. However, he has barely featured for England, earning only 3 caps so far. The midfielder was named in the 26-man England squad for the 2022 World Cup in Qatar, but did not make an appearance throughout the tournament. His first start for the Three Lions came in March 2023 in the Euro 2024 qualifiers. An excellent passer of the ball, able to break through oppositions with near-perfect ball control, great shot technique, and solid defensive contributions, Maddison remains one of the most exciting midfielders, but his lifestyle is even more thrilling. Maddison's partner is Kennedy Alexa. The stunning brunette is an English-born model who previously lived in Los Angeles before returning back to the UK. The couple remained tight-lipped on when they started dating, but it's probably around 2020. They have a son who was born in July 2021, and they've recently welcomed a set of twins less than a month ago. Alexa seems to be enjoying every bit of the WAG life and is often seen posing in different fashion shoots and traveling to the most amazing destinations in the Caribbean islands, Miami, and all over Europe. But for Maddison, his lifestyle is a bit different. Maddison's lifestyle is as flashy as it gets. Unlike many other players who rarely let people into their personal space, Maddison seems to find joy in showing off what he's got. Through TikTok and Instagram, we get to see all the crazy stuff that the Englishman is up to. This is what a typical day in the life of Madders looks like. Daddy duties, hitting the gym, training with the first team, recovery sessions, games, dinner, chilling out with friends, playing snooker, walking his dogs because he's a pet lover. Maddison also loves to spend time at the beach and engage in a variety of sports outside of football. Every bit playful, witty, and with a unique sense of humor, Maddison remains a family man and a doting parent, as we've seen him with his son. He also loves boxing because we saw him watch Anthony Joshua's fight with Usyk. Adventurous and energetic, James Maddison is living the dream life, and his luxurious properties are a testament to that fact. When it comes to properties, only a few footballers come close to Madison in terms of his taste. During his stay in Leicester, Madison lived in a luxurious mansion that would impress even the biggest celebrities, his multi-million dollar home. Apart from featuring several bedrooms and a large living area, the building is fitted with a luxury garden, a heated swimming pool, and a private 5G pitch that backs onto an outdoor sitting area that has a barbecue and dining area, fire pit, and a gym. The English international hosted his teammates during the Euro 2020 tournament. Back inside, we find plenty of football memorabilia from Madison, who has his walls filled with shirts from opposition players. The interior also features a hidden cabinet, little movie room, and a busy closet, among other items. Moving on to his garage, we find his Lamborghini Urus, which doesn't cost less than $250,000. The super sport utility vehicle is powered by a 4.0-liter twin-turbo V8 engine, coupled with a flawless design. Madders also has a Range Rover fitted with a custom plate, amongst other vehicles in his garage. The Englishman, who has Irish ancestry through a grandparent, has a sleeve of tattoos filled with flowers and birds and clowns on his arms. His tattoos also reveal facts about how much he loves his family. One of them says, "The love of a family is life's greatest blessing." He also marks special moments like his professional debut and FA Cup triumph with tattoos. Finally, there are inscriptions behind his ear and on his chest. Having made a name for himself at Coventry and Norwich City, Madison bagged a yearly salary of 3.3 million euros when he first joined Leicester. By the time he was leaving, that figure had almost doubled. We've crunched the numbers. He recently agreed to a £170,000-a-week deal at Spurs, with lucrative endorsement deals from Puma and other major brands. We've crunched up the numbers to about $27 million as James Madison's net worth. But he isn't just all about the money. Madison also gives a fair share to charity. He once donated £2,500 to help a 7-year-old suffering from acute lymphoblastic leukemia reach her goal of £20,000. Madison was also among a number of footballers who swapped the football pitch for poker in order to raise money for a charity a few years ago, and during the pandemic, he played FIFA games to help raise money for vital services at the time. But despite being rich, charitable, and easygoing, Madders has been involved in a few controversies. While still at Leicester, he was spotted enjoying the Dubai nightlife during the Premier League's winter break, and fans were worried about his priorities as a footballer. Back in 2019, he withdrew from the English senior squad due to an illness, but was later seen visiting a casino. This led to rumors that his 3-year exile from the national team was as a result of his actions. Madison's recent switch to Spurs has led to even more controversies, with fans believing that he went for the money by choosing Tottenham over Newcastle, who had been courting him for a long time. A few fans also dug up 10-year-old tweets of Madison where he revealed that he hated Spurs as a teenager. One of the tweets said, "I hate Gareth Bale with a passion. Calm down, you monkey. Jack Wilshere is 10 times better than you, chimpanzee." The second tweet wrote, "Hope Luis Suarez destroys Tottenham today. Don't like Spurs. Especially that monkey everyone's on about." Madison was only 15 when he made those tweets and has since deleted them. All eyes would be on the new Tottenham man as he tries to prove that he is still one of the best in the league.